But now, here in Indianapolis, we sort of have sunshine and windy conditions, of course. But tomorrow's going to be a much different story.
Much different story. The severe threat is over, but so are the 70s. We ended up with 2 days in a row in the 70s, but we're already starting to see that colder air return. We're down into the 40s and 50s right now. It is still very windy, and the threat for those strong winds will continue overnight. 49 right now in Indianapolis and Spencer, 46 in Crawfordsville and Kokomo, Portland too, 57 Seymour, 52 in Bedford, and 50 degrees right now in Bloomington. We do have a few clouds overhead and 49. Sustained winds are west-southwest at 18, but we still have some wind gusts in that range of 30 to 40, nearing 50 miles per hour. Peak wind gusts today were near 60 miles per hour out of the airport in Indianapolis. A 47-mile-per-hour wind gust reported in Delaware County in Muncie, near 60 in Terre Haute, and a 54-mile-per-hour wind gust reported in Carmel. The winds will be an issue overnight, start to diminish tomorrow, but it's still going to be windy enough that we're forecasting wind chills. Feels like temperatures in the 20s tomorrow afternoon as we get on the colder side of this weather system that is producing a few snow showers from Minneapolis south to Des Moines. For us locally, it will be dry overnight, cloudy and colder. Yes, kids are going to need to dig the coat back out for tomorrow morning. Temperatures in the low 40s, but again, with those breezy conditions, feeling like the 20s. From there, we're really not going to move much. Cloudy, 41 at 9 a.m. We have a mix in the forecast from late morning through the afternoon hours. And what that means, a mix of rain and snow. Future Track 13, quiet now, and the morning drive will be dry. However, shortly after that, there will be a few rain and snow showers developing. A steadier burst of snow might be enough to coat the grassy areas. Otherwise, a mix of rain and snow showers will continue through early afternoon, maybe even into the evening hours before skies start to clear. And we will clear just in time for the weekend, but it is still going to be chilly. 40 tomorrow, close to it for afternoon temperatures. But because of the wind, those feels like numbers will only be in the 20s. As we clear Friday night into early Saturday, we drop to 26. Saturday afternoon, still on the chilly side for this time of year. Temperatures running 5 to 10 degrees cooler than average. 42 on Saturday, 46 on Sunday for St. Patrick's Day. St. Patrick's Day, there's a chance for a couple of spotty showers. We'll keep you updated on that. Mostly sunny early next week, Monday into Tuesday, 45 Monday, 48 Tuesday. Chance for a couple spotty showers on Wednesday, but then we really start to warm up. Sunshine is back for Thursday, and this time next week, we'll be close to 60 and maybe forecasting a couple of 70-degree days in a row.